on.
Precious memories give, give E.
I like E.
Precious memories.
weekend, Memorial Day weekend, and we were extremely thankful for those that came home, and we may have the liberties that we have to sit here tonight, and we do. And we're thankful for that freedom. Gentlemen, key of B flat.
Thank you. somebody's responded. I'm not so sure we're explaining the wall.
Yes, sir. Hi, Tommy.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Diane. Hi, Kelly. The UK is with us tonight.
The UK right. People?
Yes, sir.
Welcome.
Thank you, Tommy. Tommy said he loves his own song. Diane says, Happy Memorial Day. Looking in so many lost surprises. Kelly says, hey, everyone.
D,
hi, Peggy.
D boys.
D.
Wait, what's the name?
D-O-W-G.
Uncloudy day.
Yeah.
Ready? One, two, three. The old angel of snow. Streets of gold. We can relate to
snow, whiter than snow, and our streets of gold. You know, we know what whiter than snow looks like. But these are just a few terms that that the Bible uses to tell us the magnificence of heaven. But heaven is going to be so much more.
Yeah.
Magnificent than that. These are just a few terms.
There's, I cannot behold.
There's terms out there. There's words that haven't even been invented in our language that heaven is going to be like. It's more magnificent than what we can even imagine. What we know, picture your little pinky into your little pinky finger here. You know, but it's going to be so much more magnificent than that. And believe me, folks, I don't want to miss it.
Amen.
Hey, Charles. Charles and Gloria are watching right now.
Hey, thank you for that mini sermon there.
Amen, Brother Reverend.
We miss you, Charles.
That's right, Charles.
Hey, Brenda.
We missed one song at first. Okay, this is a song that was one of my mother's favorites. My mother always liked what I called funeral songs. Like, the old rugged cross and
Shall We Gather at the River.
Yeah, all of them that you'd sing, that old time Baptists would sing at funerals.
Precious Memories.
Well, they didn't do that, but they had to sing out of hymn. Oh, I don't know if Precious Memories in the hymn or not. But anyway, it is? All right. Now that's a good one. I like it. All right, this one's called If We Never Meet Again, This Side of Heaven, I Will Meet You on That Beautiful Shore. Indeed, boys.
We never meet again this side of heaven.
Because of those who paid with everything. is my risen Savior, because of him my soul is saved. I've fallen short, and I know I have not always done what's right, but I'll stand up for God and country every time. Now that old rugged cross and that brand new flag, they move me deep inside, and I'll stand up for God.
People dream of singing in gigantic stadiums and big venues, playing their songs, you know, for large audiences. But this just goes to show you, Larry Whaley right here, some of the best music made is made in the living rooms. Just right here in the living room of somebody's house, you know. You don't have to fill up large stadiums, you know, just right here. I just heard a song that, man, I tell you what,
at least I can do.
Thank you, Larry.
We did it all. So.
Thank
you, Larry.
All right,
got
the key, A.
Give what? A.
He will die. Oh, we got to take it.
Rose.
Thank you. know that I get as excited about Christmas as I did when I was a little kid. I mean, I love Christmas. And I don't think we need to wait till Christmas time to sing Christmas songs. We can sing Christmas songs more throughout the year, and if they would let me, I'd sing one every week.
Anyway, as far as I'm concerned, you can sing as well.
All right. I'm going to do one now. I just hope y'all kind of like it. It's one everybody can kind of sing along with. Oh, beautiful star of heaven. of fact,
a coin.
It's twice what I gave you last year.
A coin.
No.
A coin.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Just wanted to jump in here real quick. I am here. I am not singing tonight. All this rain has brought the pollen down out of the air, and so therefore I had a shot last week, but I did sing at the prison last night for about 2 hours, and then this morning we were in Seymour at the Cowboy Church and sung some there this morning, and told the guys, I said, I'm going to have the night off, sorry. So this, yeah, it's all there is tonight. But I wanted to jump on and tell y'all how much we appreciate y'all tuning in and supporting us with your prayers and your comments and sharing this video with others. We've had so many people say that they love this program and they share it with their friends. And even though they don't comment or we don't see them on there, they tell us they are on there. And it blesses our heart. It encourages us. And we pray that there's something that we can sing, say, or do that will encourage you to continue on this next week. And Charles sent you a message, Larry. He said he wants to know if you can do that song at the prison.
Yeah.
Okay. If they don't keep you mocked up, you will.
Well, that's the other thing. You don't let me out.
No guarantees.
Don't give them your real name.
They don't care if they spot the name, they don't get that number.
That's true. Real name, maybe.
That's true.
They do a check on you, sorry.
Yeah, it's modern times.
I'm going to sit back out, but I wanted to tell you folks how much we love and appreciate each and every one of you. We ask that you continue to pray for our healing and our strength in our bodies. For all of us, not just for me and Ron, but for all of us and all those that are with us tonight. We all need help, we need strength, we need some rest. So, we love you guys and continue listening to these great musicians. Randall, I think you're up.
All right. All right, boys, we're going to. Sonny, you got to get up to train.
What's up?
E.
E?
Yeah.
E.
Thank you.
right into the station.
You didn't jump the track either.
No, we did not. We came wrong.
Yeah. You know, we've done that song before Randy jumped the track.
That's kind of cowbell.
We need a little bit more train.
Cowbell and train whistle.
Well, now, cowbell's the gospel train. Somebody else does.
Follow that line. I know a lot of people have lost a lot of people, and I know I have. And, Memorial Day, this is especially a hard one for me.
A lot of small communities have what they call Decoration Day.
Yeah.
This time of year, it's where they decorate the graves, not necessarily having to be military or anything. But it's what they call Decoration Day. And some of these folks might participate in their community's decoration
work. Okay. All right. I just want to do an old song that just kind of gives me comfort to know that one of these days we'll all be up there with them, you know, and they're probably up there talking about me. I mean,
it's all right.
But this here song is Golden Bells. When they ring those Golden Bells.
Yeah.
There's a place beyond the river, just beyond that sweet forever, and we only make that shore my faith, you see. For I long to meet my Jesus.
done.
You bless me. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Precious years of Jamboree. out of time?
8 o'clock.
Okay, I guess you're done.
Well, Sonny Boy needs to do some fixing to that.
Me?
Yeah.
Want to use that one?
Yeah.
T.A., boys. I'm tired and so weary.
Yeah,
I'll just wing it along.
Y'all did a great job, guys.
Yes, you did.
Wow. They were not disappointed. Yes.
Got another spot to leave.
Oh, I do too. I hit that on my front door.
But the first time I see it was blood boxing. I thought, I didn't even know I needed myself. I don't feel anything.
I guess we're going to bark at the table.
Well, I didn't feel like you little blood drop right.
A lot of times I don't know.
Oh.
Sonny boy, you did good.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, you did. You did, son.
This boy.
I have a hard time with my kids. I'll tell you what, Randy. My voice is changing some, and songs I used to do in one key aren't working for me now, and I need to sit down and change them.
You know, what that is we were going into our second childhood and our voices changed.
Well, mine is. I mean, it really is. I guess you're right.
That's one way to look at it.
My voice is changing, and stuff I used to do in one key is not working for me.
Well,
and I'm going to sit down and take all the songs that I do and redo it. Work up a different key.
I might have a different key a different day. I might be able to.
That other one was a spam.
I wasn't going to say that.
And as your voice warms up, you can get higher.
Yeah.
We don't do vocal warm up.
We don't warm it up. And that's part of it. Some days are just better singing than you can.
Oh,
okay.
I hate to make excuses, but.
Oh, I make excuses all the time. Feel a little better about myself. We're more confident. that has the problem, Yeah.
You ever watched on Steve Tyler do vocal warm up?
Yeah.
Who?
Steve Tyler. He lead singer for Aerosmith.
Oh.
And of course, he uses his voice. And, boy, he kicks it up. But he goes, I can't do it. His voice is higher.
You probably injured yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just real tired.
Just exhausted.
I'm very tired. I'm very tired.
Okay. Now I get to put all this stuff away.
Now, Charles had to tear the tent down today.
Yeah.
And get all the plastic chairs put away.
He had a big job.
Before it rained, and he said, I want to tell y'all something. He said, talk about a God thing. He said, we got all the chairs folded and put in the trailer. We got the tent down, folded and put in the trailer, put the instruments in there, and as soon as we shut the door, it came a downpour.
Yep.
He said, that was a God thing. He said, God is good.
All the time.
He's got a sense of humor, though.
Yes, he does.
I've seen that.